The Coriolis effect by Mac. The Coriolis effect happens as the Earth rotates and causes objects to move free on Earth. It also forces the winds to move right or left. In the North Hemisphere, the objects move to the right. In the Southern Hemisphere, they move to the left. Global winds. Trade winds are located at 30 degrees north and south of the equator. Prevailing westerlies are located between 30 and 60 degrees latitude in both sides of the Earth. Polar easterlies are located 60 degrees latitude.